And Mark, the cold has shelters on alert all across San Joaquin Valley.
KCRA3's Janet O live in Modesto at the Salvation Army there with all the preparations being made tonight. Janet?
Well, Callie, the line that you guys saw outside here, outside the Salvation Army, now all those folks have now gone inside. Salvation Army says it's already at maximum capacity, but it's adding beds to make room for more people. The Salvation Army has had every bed occupied this week. Tonight will be no different. In fact, even more packed as the temperature drops down to the 20s.
With the temperatures dropping even more, we're fearful that we might run out of room.
And so the Salvation Army's plan of action is to fill the 100 beds it already has and then make room for as many as 100 extra people. The Salvation Army tells us no one will be turned away.
We do have extra beds in the warehouse. And if it's the case, if a lot of people come in, then we will have to call the fire marshals and get a waiver to see if we can put some mattresses on the floor.
People started lining up at 4 this afternoon. Folks in line said they didn't want to take any chances of not getting a bed this evening.
Oh, it's a matter of survival.
Elena Shepherd never imagined she'd be on the streets, but when she lost her job, she lost her home and car too. Her more immediate concern now is how to stay warm.
I sat on a hot vent outside the library to stay warm this morning because it was 30 degrees.
And the shelter says getting that waiver to add more beds won't be a problem at all tonight. Now, as far as this shelter is concerned, it's one of two in town. The shelter here opens at 5 p.m. every day. Reporting live in Modesto, Janet O, KCRA 3 reports.
Janet, thank you.